Are you gonna start the video?
Hello, this is Yasim Hyena, and today we're gonna do something a little bit different. And we are actually gonna play the Greek mythology world. I have never been in this world before. It looks, by the looks of it, it looks pretty cool. I was gonna do this with another friend, but he just wouldn't go. He just wouldn't come in. Apparently, yeah. There's two boats.
Okay. Okay. Ooh, thank you. Okay.
So where should we sail to next? Ooh, there's a maze right there. Let's just explore.
You decide. Okay.
Apparently, there's this maze that I want to play. This looks really cool. I really love mazes. Other people who hate mazes, absolutely hate mazes. I wonder if there's anything. Look at this cow, it looks awesome. And basically, I think the point of it is to find, we have to find 12 music discs.
Seriously?
Yeah. But they're all around the maze part. This is super awesome. And this was made by the creators of Minecraft, I believe.
Seriously?
Yeah. So do you want to go to the maze?
Sure. Hang on. What?
I just like toured around it and creative, but I haven't actually done a survival.
Wow.
That looks like a pretty big maze.
Alright, let's do this.
No, it's this way.
Aw, it looks so cute. This fountain's adorable.
Yeah, this texture pack is really awesome. Who knows, maybe I might I was just chopping down some trees. Chop down this tree. Some wood.
I think we went the wrong way.
Oh.
Let me look up again.
Maybe I might switch texture packs on my world. And that statue looks pretty awesome.
Wow. That is awesome.
Maybe after we do the maze, we can go visit it.
Yes, please. What is this? Oh my god.
This looks super cool.
What is that supposed to be?
A pumpkin.
This is God?
No, that's a pumpkin.
All hail God.
I think that's one of their Greek gods. Maybe like Zeus or something. And the reason I know, I'm not that good at Greek mythology yet. So, maybe, who knows, me? I might learn some things about Greek mythology while we do this world. Now,
I found the way in.
Now I'm gonna create some weapons for us in case we meet any monsters.
Why? Okay. Can you make me something?
In case we need a cheat a little bit. I'm gonna create some sticks.
Oh my god, this texture pack looks so cool. You make me some things.
So Malzmir, here's a pickaxe.
Okay.
In case you need a cheat, and here's some sticks.
Mm-hmm.
In case you need to craft anything, and let's go do it.
We need our crafting table.
Yeah. How about we stick together?
Yeah. This is because this will get quite confusing.
Yeah, because this maze is really big, but at least we have some pickaxes, so in case we need a cheat, we can. And I also love mazes too.
Oh my god, this looks so cool.
This is, does look
Are you following me?
Yeah. Apparently there's one in that big giant shaft that looks pretty creepy and probably is gonna make me never sleep ever again.
Oh, come on. Oh, wrong way.
And apparently there's 12 of them. Music disc.
Really?
And they're in, and if you, and there's like two passageways.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
Wait, can you slow down? I'm trying to catch up. Do you know what we might be, might do? You know my hyena world that you use to, make normal videos? Well, maybe I might switch the texture pack to this world, to this texture pack.
Ooh, I see a hole right there.
Yeah, let's check it out.
It's too high.
Wait.
Found it. Oh, dang it. Wait, I know where the outside is. Oh, never mind.
Wait. Follow me.
God, this is so confusing. Oh, okay. Where'd you go?
I'm trying to get in the hole by using my pickaxe.
Wow. Thank you.
Now let me put these back.
What was that? This is bad. I found a music disc!
I'll carry it.
It's called Stal.
That's my favorite one. That's my favorite one.
My favorite's Chirp.
And my Chirp's good too. But like, but Stal.
Let's get out of here.
Now there's apparently one in that calf. That bowl. And there's a bit, and there's a bit of parkour, and there's a bit of parkour there.
Oh god, I hate parkours.
Especially in Minecraft. What?
Nothing. Thank you.
So apparently we're gonna need to get into that calf.
The guy. Okay. Dead.
Okay.
Okay. This is so confusing.
Do you want to use our pickaxes to get to the calf?
No. We're not cheaters.
Okay, then fine. I'll just try not to cheat.
The cat's right there!
Yeah. Apparently we need to find a way to get there.
I know how to get to it.
Can you slow down? I'm trying to get to you. I'm lost. Stuck.
I'm stuck as well.
Got to it.
Oh god, it's turning nighttime. I can't even see.
I put it on peaceful.
When you're there, can you give me the music disc?
No, you have it. Oh, thank you. You have it.
The great cat.
You said cat.
Oh, there's one outside. Oops.
How do I
look? Look, oh, look at this. Wow. This is awesome.
Do I look good?
Yeah, you do.
Okay.
That is lava, so let's not go down there. This looks so cool. Okay, we're gonna have to find a way through this.
Yeah, without falling into the lava.
Oh god, there's so much lava.
We're gonna have to sneak. So we don't... Follow me, I know my way around. Because I... Sneak, that's a better way to do it. Because if you do that, you don't have a... You have a better... If you don't sneak, you have a better chance of falling into the lava.
It's okay, I'm a pro at this.
You're a pro at parkour?
No, I meant doing these kind of things.
One time I did this and then I fell into the lava.
It's because you have to pay attention to where the lava is. Okay, wrong way. Wrong way, go the other way.
Is there a gap?
No, it's a dead end. Oh god.
Wait. Is he very close to me? Yes. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to do like this because I don't want to fall into the lava.
Ooh. I see the end. It's all the way over there. Wait.
I don't want to die. I don't want to fall into the lava.
Be careful then.
See the end?
Probably this way.
Wait. I don't want to fall in.
Don't worry. Crouch.
I just thought this texture pack looks awesome. But I'm just scared I'm gonna fall into the lava.
Ooh, the lava seriously looks like blood.
Yeah, it does. But we're gonna have to make a jump.
No, we have to go the other way. It's a dead end.
I know a way. I'll use my trusty pickaxe.
Look, we're not cheating. Oh god, Oh my god! Okay, at these kind of ends, crouching won't work.
How will I make the jump?
Believe in yourself!
It's up to you to get the music, yes.
I promise I'm not fail you. There are two dead ends, what the heck? Okay, screw it. Cheating.
You have a pickaxe?
Yep.
At the very end there's a jump.
Okay. I will get to it.
And you'll be here.
Are you on the boat?
What?
Are you on the boat?
No, I'm at the entrance of the maze.
Okay. I made it!
You did?
Yes. Sit right there. You can make it. I can make it. Oh my god, this is so scary.
Yeah, hopefully you make it.
Okay, I'm right here. Yes! Oh my God. Hello, Iron Golem! God, looks like a cow, man.
Yeah, he does.
I got far.
Have to make that jump one more time.
Don't do anything. I'm coming back. I'm just gonna have to mine through. But not that way.
After you get back, do you want to check out that statue?
Yep. I need to find my way through, though. Okay, I'm nearly there. Are you waiting for me?
I'll drop you down a tree.
Okay.
Here's the entrance.
Oh, not this again!
What? I'm gonna create a sword.
I see a ladder.
I have a.
Oh my God! This looks so cool.
Yeah, this texture pack is awesome and this world looks pretty cool.
Hey, where are you? You need to come see this.
Yeah, is it near the entrance?
It's near the, where you enter the cats. Right here, Luke. Hey, come on. You need to show you something so cool.
You found another music disc?
Yep. Look how cool this is, you can see everything.
Yeah. Hi,
Ivy. Alright, let's go see the statue.
Let's not go to the maze, let's just use the exit.
Yeah. Ooh, it's daytime. Oh my God, it looks so cool.
I'm gonna use the exit. With the iron door.
Alright. Wait! I need to use that too!
Now let's go to that statue. Do you have... Wow, this texture pack looks awesome. Look, I love that
kid! I know, right?
Looks like an armadillo!
Looks so cute!
Armadillo. Now let's go see the statue. Once we find a way how to get there.
Ooh, there's a jungle right there.
Let's head to that statue.
I am now the king. Come back to the temple. Look at this. I am the queen.
The queen of hyena style Minecraft.
I'm the queen. You shall obey me. Okay, I sound like a robot.
All hail Queen Valsteer.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Hail for me!
What?
Hail for me!
All hail Queen Valsteer. All hail Queen Valsteer. All hail Queen Valsteer.
Okay, that's enough. Let's go.
Now let's go to the statue.
Let's use our boats to get there.
No!
I didn't mean to do that.
You have a bow?
Alright.
Boat? No, an extra boat?
No, I only have one.
I'm just gonna have to swim all the way there.
Oh my god, this statue looks so cool.
Yeah, and we should use this texture pack for my world.
Javi, look how cool that is. Oh, I found a new place.
Valsteer, can you give me a boat? Because I don't have one.
Wait, let's just swim there.
Yeah.
I'm coming to get you.
I wonder how long that's gonna take.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to turn.
Boats are the least reliable thing of all of Minecraft.
I'm coming.
I'm swimming. So how many
Let's swim together in this beautiful moment.
So, how many music discs do you have?
I have two. Luke, over here, come on.
I'm heading there. Just. I had to break some blocks to get up here. What about the statue's foot?
Bless you.
It's massive. Statue's massive.
I know, right?
Yeah. Kind of wish we were in.
Oh, I got more boats. Oh my god, the statue looks so cool. Did you get a boat?
Nope. Ah, can you save me? Inside.
Whoa. I see beds in here. Looks cool.
Can you help me?
Oh my god, Luke, you gotta see this.
Coming.
Where are you?
So stitchy. This is gonna be it. This
Look.
Sorry, but I have to end the video soon, so I'm gonna see it and then just end it.
Awesome. Come and see the blacksmith.
That is the
it looks
end of this
so
video.
Cool.
Hope you all enjoyed. And if you did, why not subscribe? If we have 50 subscribers, that'd be great.